it's Rodney with A-Team Services, and on this video we're going to be talking about ventilation systems. The ventilation system is basically the ductwork that's attached to your heating and air conditioning system. This ventilation system is run throughout your entire home with supplies and return vents. These supply and return vents are in each individual parts of your home. You're going to have a supply and return in your bedrooms, in your living rooms. When checking your ventilation system, the main thing that you want to find out is that if you have air gaps. A lot of people will go up into their attics or into their basements or crawl spaces, and they'll check the ductwork to see if it's actually come loose from the plenum boxes. The best way to do it is just feel air around the vents. If you can feel air coming around the vents, that means you do have a leak. The main reason why most people call a heating air contractor is because they're not getting air out of one of their rooms. Several things that we do to check your ductwork is that we can actually take cameras. Cameras can actually go inside your ductwork so we can see if any of the ductworks actually come apart or if it's actually dirty. A couple things that you want to make sure that's going on with your ventilation is to make sure that you have no air gaps and none of the ducts have come off. The other thing you also want to check is to make sure that it's clean. In cleaning ductwork, we use what we call a duct cleaning machine. A duct cleaning machine is a filtration system with vents that are actually attached to it, and what we send is an air whip into the duct system, and as it whips around hitting the ductwork from back and forth, the air is drawn back to this air purification unit, which captures all the dirt and dust to make sure that your vents are clean. Some ventilation can be repaired by the homeowner. The reality is that most homeowners don't know how to put it together properly. By calling your local heating and air contractor, he can install it, make sure that it's installed properly to make sure that you're not going to have any issues with it later on down the road.